My mother was a blind architect. Her mother was too. Designing huge walls no man could ever get through. Born with a brick heart.